Fred Jones, I'm coming for you and your friends. Soon you will all die.
Fred, what's wrong?
I heard him.
Heard who?
Mr. M. He's coming.
When?
I don't know, but he's coming for us soon.
Well, we just have to be prepared and ready. But let's just go back to sleep. We have the Coulsonian Criminology Museum to go to.
Okay, then.
Hello, Coosville. Today we are here at the Coulsonian Museum with Mystery Inc.
Wow, I didn't realize we had this many fans.
Yeah, this is amazing.
I'm definitely gonna get hella followers after this.
So, tell us, Fred Jones, what is it like catching creepers, space kooks, skeleton man, giggling green ghosts, etc.?
Honestly, it's a wild ride catching so many monsters for years, and I'm just surprised that we made it this far.
Yeah, we're just glad to keep the city of Coulsville safe and sound.
Hey lady, is it cool if I smoke here?
No, I don't think so.
Come on, Shag, be professional!
What? I was just asking.
Hey, Velma, I wanted to tell you something.
Hold that thought. They're about to let us in the museum.
Now, over here, we have the Phantom Virus. He was definitely one of our crazy villains. Turns out, the Phantom Virus was an anthropomorphic computer virus. It was created by Bill McLemore to try and sabotage fellow college students' projects so he could win a large amount of money.
And over here, we have Al Capone. He was a well-known gangster. A woman named Christina based her disguise of the ghost of Al Capone on him.
Right here is the creepy heap from the deep was the disguise of a bank robber and several other criminals who Captain Clements was helping escape from prison.
And over here is the Phantom Racer. He was in disguise of Ken Rogers. He had a trick car that could extend its wheels and go over the cars, capturing them.
This is just really amazing. It really must have been terrifying capturing these monsters.
You got that right. It was horrifying. Me and Scooby-Doo almost died when we took down the no-face zombie.
That was just a robot, Shag. It wasn't that scary. At least, not like Wax Phantom. Ugh.
Or the Puppet Master.
So, what's your plans for the future? What's next for Mr. Inc?
Hopefully, I can start my own traps business and making Mystery Inc. one of the biggest names in the world.
What's going on? Is the camera still on? Fred, what the hell is going on?
I don't know, but I have a bad feeling right now. Oh my god, what the hell is going on here?
Make sure you get all this.
Okay, gang, we have to make sure everyone gets out of here safe.
Mystery Inc., we meet at last.
Who the hell is that?
Zoinks! I don't know, and I don't plan on finding out.
Yeah.
Who are you and what do you want?
Don't you recognize me, Fred Jones? We met plenty of times in your dreams.
Mr. M?
That's right. It's me. And I told you that I was coming for you. And now let the chaos begin.
What the hell happened to the lights?
Zoinks, Scooby-Doo, where are you?
I'm right here, Shaggy.
Fred, some of the costumes are missing.
We have to get out of here and figure all this out.
Wait, Mr. Inc., what do you think about all of what just happened?
I think everything right now is crazy, but Mystery Inc. is on the case. Come on, gang. We have another mystery on our hands.
What the fuck just happened?
Yeah, who was that guy, Fred?
It was Mr. M. He's the guy that I've been telling you about.
Wait, you know this guy, Fred?
No, I've just been having dreams about him for a while now.
Why didn't you tell us about this before?
I did, but I just didn't want to make a big deal about it. But now I see this guy might be one of our most threatening foes ever.
I just want to know why he stole those costumes from the museum. It just doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, what does he need costumes for?
Maybe it's for a costume party.
I don't know about that, Shaq. But I do know is that we need to figure out what this guy's deal is before it's all too late.
Welcome, everyone. I brought you all here today because we all have hatred for Mystery Inc. and how they took everything from us, and now we will take everything from them. So what did we get out of it? Yeah, what's the point of us being here when we can go out there and kill these kids for the crap they put us through?
Don't worry, we will all get our hands on those meddling kids, but for now, I have a surprise for you all. Each of you will have an upgraded costume with super abilities and weapons.
Wait, so you got us superpowers? Okay, I like the sound of that.
Okay, so we have these new costumes and get powers. What's the plan?
The plan is to kill Mystery Inc. and end them forever.
But how are we even going to do that?
Just leave that to me.
I can't believe this is actually happening.
What do you mean, Fred?
What the fuck do you mean? What do I mean, Shaggy? Did you not see what happened back there? There's a maniac on the loose who stole a few costumes, and now we're here.
Chill the fuck out, Fred. If you would have told us about this in the beginning, we could have figured this out and maybe took this guy down already.
Oh, so it's my fault then? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. Do you not speak English?
You know what? Fuck you, you damsel in distress bitch.
Hey, wait, Daphne.
Fred, why would you say that to her?
She always has something to say about me and I'm tired of her shit. This whole Mr. M is driving me crazy.
You know what? I can't do this anymore, Fred. You just seem so different. And every time I ask you about anything, you just dismiss it. And I'm tired of it. We're done, Fred Jones.
Wait, Velma, you can't be serious.
Bye, Fred.
Daphne, what's wrong?
I'm tired of this shit. This Mystery Inc. stuff, it's too much for me. I missed an opportunity to go to one of the best colleges in Coolsville to solve mysteries. But instead, I chose to stay here with you guys.
I thought you loved solving mysteries.
I'm sorry, Shaggy, but it's over.
No, Dav. Hey, Fred, are you okay?
Does it fucking look like I'm okay?
No.
Look, Shag, I'm sorry. I have a lot on my plate. I'm gonna just get out of here, man. I'm just gonna find this guy on my own.
Come on, Fred. Let's just go call the girls and settle this.
No, fuck that. If you want to go with them, go. But I got this. Don't follow me.
Well, looks like it's just me and you, Scoob.
Yeah.
Mystery Inc. No more,
I can't believe this, Scoob. Everybody really left. And now with all the villains running loose, Coolsville's gone downhill.
Yeah. It's really crazy.
We have to get everyone back together, Scoob.
Yeah.
Hey, you're Shaggy and Scooby from Mr. Inc. Where's everyone else?
We kinda had a little falling out.
Will the gang get back together?
Yeah, hopefully. Hey, come on, Scoob. We gotta get the gang back together.
Oh man, I miss you guys. Can I help you?
Can we use your phone for an Uber? We're lost.
Sure. Come in. So, how's your night going?
We just got done performing at the Coolsville Music Factory.
Oh, cool. What's the name of your band?
We're the Hex Girls.
Oh, yeah. I think I've heard of you guys before. My ex-girlfriend listens to you guys.
Oh, your ex-girlfriend, so that means you're single now?
I mean, I guess, but it's still pretty fresh, and I'm not looking into dating right now.
Oh, come on, Dusk. Just leave him alone. You're creeping him out. I'm just playing around. Plus, he's pretty cute when he's creeped out.
So, where's your friend again? She's been gone for a while.
Our ride is on its way.
Jesus Christ, you scared me. So where are you guys from?
Transylvania. So, you're Fred Jones from Mystery Inc.?
Yep, the one and only.
Interesting. Well, I would bite you, but you seem to tense.
Wait, what?
Oh, nothing. Looks like our ride is here. We'll see you around, Fred Jones.
Man, that was really weird. Shag and Scoob? What are you guys doing here?
Me and Scooby wanted to get the game back together.
I don't know, Shag. I tried calling the girls and got no answer.
We just have to meet up with them in person. Come on, Fred. We can't give up now, especially with Mr. M and the monsters loose. Mystery Inc. is forever, Fred.
You're right, Shag. Come on. Let's go get the girls and solve this mystery once and for all.
Oh, hey, Velma. Didn't expect to see you here.
Well, yeah, I still come here once in a while. How have you been?
Been pretty good. Just been watching the news nonstop. It's been so crazy in Coolsville.
Hopefully the cops can take care of it.
Yeah, I guess. Have you heard from Fred or Shaggy?
No, I've just been keeping to myself.
Hey, girls, didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, so I see you brought Shaggy and Scooby with you.
Yeah, look, I know we had a little fight, but have you seen the news? Mr. M is really getting reckless out there, and we have to stop him.
Why should we? All that ever happens is me getting fucking kidnapped and just being a damsel in distress.
And I just lose my glasses all the time.
Look, I'm sorry about what I said, Daph. I didn't mean any of that. I was just really angry and frustrated. But we really have to stop that guy, because this could really be the end of Colesville.
Fred's right, Daphne. We have to stop Mr. M.
Come on, Daph. We got this.
Fine. But I want to help set the trap this time.
Deal. All right, gang. We have another mystery to solve.
People of Colesville, you will all suffer my wrath, and there's no one that can stop me.
Okay, gang. We have to come up with a plan to take down Mr. M once and for all. Does anybody have any ideas?
Really, Fred? You don't have a plan?
What? I don't have all the answers in the world.
Well, why don't we figure out some clues about him?
Daphne's right. We need to split up and search for clues. Velma and I will go around town asking people what they know, and Shag, you, Daph, and Scooby, check out what you find online about this guy.
Okay, will do, Fred.
Me and Velma will be back shortly. I feel like I know who this Mr. M could be.
Who?
Red Herring.
Really, Fred? Red Herring. You haven't seen him in like 10 years. It's no way it's him.
Well, he always had it out for me.
Oh my gosh, you're overreacting. But what about that guy from your football team who was handing out water?
Oh yeah, that guy. He was the water boy. Man, we used to prank him all the time. I remember when we hanged him by his underwear on the flagpole. Man, those were good times.
Yeah, but I feel like that's too easy. Plus, he's a millionaire now. There's no way he has the time to do all this. What was his name again?
It was Jimmy Chain.
Jimmy Chain. Wait. Remember that guy Shaggy used to bring around with us right before we started Mystery Inc.?
Oh yeah, he was kind of a weird but okay guy.
It's possible that he might have something to do with it. We just need to ask Shaggy if he knows anything about him.
You're right. Let's head back to HQ. Wait, Velma. How come you wanted to break up? I thought things were going great for us.
Look, Fred, with everything going on right now, we just need to separate. Let's just go find out more about this guy.
So I found a guy named Timothy Jacobs. He works as a janitor at Chain Corporations.
That's TJ, remember him? He used to hang with us in high school back in the day.
Oh yeah, he had this crush on me for the longest time. Whatever happened to him anyways?
I don't know, he felt like he wasn't fitting in with the gang, so he just left, I guess.
This could be the guy we're looking for.
There's no way it's TJ. I mean, he was a pretty good guy.
Do you even know that much about him?
No, not really.
Hey gang, did you find anything?
Yeah, we found some stuff on that guy named Timothy Jacobs. He works as a janitor at Chain Corporations.
Timothy Jacobs, I remember him.
So he works at Jimmy Chain's company. We might have just figured things out, gang.
Well, 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 if it isn't Mystery Inc., have you met my new friends? I think you might recognize them.
It's the Creeper!
It's the Witch Doctor!
Jeepers! It's the Ghost Queen!
Soinks! The Giggling Green Ghost!
It's Redbeard!
Wait a minute! The Spooky Space Cook? You're alive? But you blew up in the explosion and died!
Well, I survived and have a little upgrade!
I told you that I would come for you, and now you will all die.
Fred? What do we do now?
I have no idea.
Any last words?
Yeah. What's that over there?
What the heck? Space Kook, go after them and bring them back alive.
Yes, sir.
Fred,
too? Did you see what was back there?
Yeah, I saw. But there's no way a regular trap is going to take them down. Those guys look like they mean business.
Well, we have to think of something, or we are screwed.
Hurry it up, Fred, or we're gonna be toast. Zoinks! I spoke too soon.
Mystery, surrender right now!
No way, Space Coop. We won't surrender. Hang on, gang. We're about to blast off.
What do you mean, blast off?
You'll see.
No worries. We'll get them soon enough.
I just can't believe that just happened.
It looks like they have some type of superpowers.
Superpowers? How in the world are we going to take down some superpowered bad guys? Like, we're not the Justice League.
Shaggy's right, Fred. How the fuck are we even going to solve this mystery?
We need to get some type of weapons to stop them. Hey, Velma, doesn't your cousin still work at NASA?
Yeah, why?
Maybe she can help us out with some weapons.
Yo, should we head over there?
Right, come on, gang.
What's up, Bella? Long time no see.
What's up, cousin? I see you brought your friends.
Yep, we just need a little favor.
Oh, please tell me you don't need me to help to take down any villains, because last time you were here, that space kook destroyed our building.
Oh, no, not at all. But we do need some weapons.
Weapons, you say? I might have a few laying around here somewhere. Here we are, gang. Choose anything you need.
Wow, check out this ray gun.
Sweet, there's even battle axe.
Okay, gang, everyone choose your weapon. It's time to take Mr. M down.
We take them down one by one.
Well, that should be easy anyways, since they're just a bunch of young brats.
I just want them dead for good. Don't worry, we will get our revenge. Mark my words.
Okay, gang, is everyone ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
I'm ready too.
So am I, Fred.
Me too.
Now we just split up.
Wait, why not just stick together?
Because if we split up, we have a better chance of taking out his minions, since there's a group of them, and we're a group. We can take them out one by one. So I'll head over to the library, Velma. You head over to the Coolsville Mall. Then Daphne, you go to downtown. And Shag and Scoob, you two can go back to the HQ.
Are you sure this will work, Fred? I just feel like if we stick together, we can take these guys down.
Trust me, Velma. We got this. Okay, gang. Let's split up.
Be careful, Velma.
Will do, Bella.
Creeper, you're up first. Finally, I've been starving for a brutal beatdown.
Oh, jinkies, I hope I can do this.
I know you're in here. Now come out now. Come on, I can smell the fear inside you.
I'm right here, Creeper. Now come and get me.
I did it! Hey, Fred! I got the Creeper!
Okay, great. Now Shaggy, Scooby, get ready.
Roger that, Fred. Come on, Scoob. Get ready.
Okay.
Blasted kids. Witch Doctor, go out there now.
Yes, sir. Come on out here and face me like a real man.
Okay, Scooby, I'm gonna go this way while you go that way. We're gonna catch him by surprise.
Surprise.
Zoinks! Run, Scooby-Doo!
You can't run forever.
Okay, Scooby, on the count of three, we shoot him at the same time. One, two, three, go! We did it, Scoob. Hey, Fred, we got him.
Great. Now, Daphne, get ready.
Okay, I'm ready for those bastards.
Dang it. How is this even possible? I spent millions of dollars on these suits. Redbeard, go out there and kill her now.
Oh, do not worry. This will be a piece of cake. Well, well, if it isn't Daphne Blake, are you ready to die?
No, but I'm definitely ready to take you the fuck down, you son of a bitch.
Okay, I see you're not too bad of a fighter.
What, you can't take a good beating from a girl?
Oh, trust me, I'm not gonna lose to some pretty face spoiled little bitch like you.
Oh, no the fuck you didn't. Who's the bitch now? Hey, Fred, Redbeard's down.
Great, now it's my turn to bring it.
Sir, we're ready to bring our man.
Quick. We still have 3 more. Plus, it's just all a part of my plan. Don't worry. Pringles, you go out there.
With pleasure. Ray Jones, leader of Mystery Inc.
Are we gonna stand here and talk? Or are we gonna fight?
Well, since you're ready to die so quickly, let's dance.
I can't believe it was that easy.
Mr. M is gonna have a pleasure killing you kids, hanging your heads on his fireplace.
Okay, gang. We took down 4 of them. It looks like it's just 2 left. It shouldn't be that hard.
Yeah, these guys really seem like some chumps.
So now we just need to figure out where Mr. M and those last 2 are located.
I think I might know where they are. Right after me and the Green Ghost fought, I asked him where Mr. M's location was, and it's at the Coolsville warehouse.
Oh wow, of course, it's a warehouse.
Come on, gang, let's head over there. Hey, Mr. M, we're here. You could come out and stop hiding like a little bitch.
So now we finally meet Mystery Inc. It's finally time to end all of this.
You're right about that, you son of a bitch. You put me through hell, going inside my dreams and just hearing your voice everywhere. But now, I'm going to shut your mouth for good.
Well, before we do that, do you want to play a game?
What game? No, I want to kick your ass.
Well, I want to play a game. And the game is Save Your Friends or Save Coolsville.
What the? You let them go, you bastard!
I can't quite do that, Mr. Jones. See now, there are 3 puzzles, and each of them have a bomb. And you have 30 minutes to solve them, because if you don't, boom, goes the city of Coolsville and the death of your friends.
Fred, help us.
Please, Fred, do something.
Come on, Fred. Help!
What's it going to be, Fred? You have 30 minutes. Now let the game begin.
Don't worry, guys. I'm going to save you. Okay, here's one. A man eats dinner, goes up to his bedroom, turns off the lights, and goes to sleep. In the morning, he wakes up and looks outside, horrified at what he sees. He hurls himself out his window to his death. Why does he do this? Oh wait, I know. The man was a lighthouse operator. Here's the next one. A woman shoots her husband, then holds him underwater for 5 minutes. A little while later, they both go out and enjoy a wonderful dinner together. How can this be? This is easy. She shot her husband with a camera and then developed the photo. Alright, here's the last one. One winter day, there was a man standing in the middle of someone's front yard. The person stayed there for several weeks without moving, and the owner of the yard didn't mind. Eventually, the man left. Who was he? Oh, wait! I got it! It's a snowman! Yes, I did it! Hopefully, everyone is safe. I did it! Now you have to let my friends go!
How is this even possible? No one can solve that quick.
Well, what can I say? I'm a good problem solver. Now let my friends go!
Screw this. You'll just have to face me. But before that, I just want to give you a surprise.
No, it can't be.
Yes, it's me, Timothy. After all these years, we finally see face to face Mr. Fred Jones.
But why?
You guys made fun of me every time I tried joining Mystery Inc. You would always turn me down, and you guys pranked me so much, it scared me for life. To the point, I had to go into therapy.
Look, TJ, I know we used to pick on you, but we were in high school, and we're older now. I'm sorry.
Too late for sorry, Fred Jones. Now it's time for you guys to die. But first, it's me and you, and I've been waiting for this day, and I'm going to make sure you pay.
Okay then, bring it on.
What's the matter, Fred? Aren't you Mr. Muscle? Show me what you got.
You're not going to win this, trust me. I'm going to make sure you pay, you son of a bitch.
There's no way I'm going to let you win. You won't be able to catch me.
Get back here, you bastard. Damn it.
Hey, Fred. Come help us.
Hold on, gang. Are you guys okay?
Yeah, we're good. Are you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What do we do now?
We have to go after Mr. M. He shouldn't be heading out too far. I'm guessing he will be downtown. Come on, gang. You got nowhere to hide, TJ.
Oh, trust me. I'm not hiding, but my friends will deal with you.
Zoinks, Fred! They got us surrounded!
Don't worry, gang. We got this. Okay, gang, here's the plan. I'm gonna go after Mr. M, while the rest of you take on his minions.
There's no way we can do this, Fred!
Trust me, we got this. Everyone hands together. Mystery Ink on three. One, two, three!
Mystery Ink! Thelma, you sneak up on the ghost clown, and me and Scoob will deal with the creeper.
What about Daphne?
Oh, I think she's got it.
Come on, bring it, you motherfuckers.
Come out now, creeper!
Well, 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 Shaggy Rogers and his dumb dog, ready to die.
Hey, who are you calling dumb?
You take that back.
And who's gonna make me?
Is that all you got?
I'm just getting started.
Damn it!
What's the matter? Do you have a boo-boo? I told you, Fred Jones, I will kill you and your friends.
No. You... bastard.
Coolsville, this is the end of Mystery Inc.
Fred, get up! I believe in you!
You know what I realized?
What is that?
That I have... the best friends in the world. And you have... no one, but just your sad, lonely life.
You coward! So you're just gonna kill me, huh?
No, I'm not like you. But you and your gang have a special place in jail where you belong. Hey, are you guys okay? I thought I lost you.
Yeah, we're good, man.
Yeah, I'm so glad you're okay, Fred. Man, you really look a mess.
Well, yeah. Mr. M sure wasn't easy to fight. But I see you guys had fun.
Fuck yes, this was one of my favorite mysteries ever.
So, what do we do with these guys?
Let's just wait on the cops to get here. Hopefully, we can get all the costumes back to the Coolsville Museum.
I can't believe we lost, even with our superpowers. We lost!
You meddling kids ruin everything!
We finally beat Mr. M. Man, that was a tough battle.
You got that right. I couldn't believe we went against some superpowered foes.
Yeah, it was terrifying, but cool!
Yeah.
After all these years, we spent solving mysteries like the Caveman, Captain Cutler, the 10,000 Volt Monster, or even Gator Ghoul. I'm just glad I spent those times with you guys.
I am too, gang. I wouldn't trade it for anything. So, Thelma, are we still good with everything?
Yeah, I just think we're better off as friends.
Yeah, I think so too.
Hey, check this out, gang. We have another mystery case, and it's in some place. Crystal Lake.
Crystal Lake, huh? Well, you know what that means, gang.
Yep.
I'm ready.
Let's get this party started.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, gang. We have another mystery on our hands.